No. I'm just trying to get the... No, no, no. I'm trying to get the hood off this one. I don't want this hood.
Hey, Jeremy, it should be up.
It's all fucked up. This one's nice and shiny. I gotta take that door, too. Yeah, but I just want a different... I want a different color, though. Why the fuck will this look quick enough?
Trailer smash. Oh, it's a trailer... Trevor... I'm making a Trevor Phillips.
Yeah.
Oh, Kevin.
What?
I'm making a Trevor Phillips on fucking... Fallout 4. You should see this guy's hair. He has a Phillips hair.
Yesterday. It's cute.
Is it? Because it looks like Trevor Phillips. That's what I'm going for.
Yeah, not bad.
He had a big forehead, didn't he?
There we go.
No.
Such a cute nose.
Big saggy face because all the drugs he did. You guys know who Trevor Phillips is, right?
Not bad.
I don't think his nose is so big. What the hell? Left stick to move it. Oh, yeah. Put it right up there.
I love that face.
Big mouth. Give him a little bird lips.
Looking good, if I do say so myself.
Big fat chin.
So handsome.
It's a little squirrely when he starts speed.
So handsome.
It wants to do it. It wants to spin out. It just wants to do donuts.
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
He looks horrible.
Oh, I know. They crawl.
A lot of features. Face looks ugly as hell. Oh, yeah. Make it sink in. Or fat. No. Yeah. Trevor Phillips.
That's my handsome guy.
Okay. His neck.
I hope I didn't pass it for Nador.
Oh no, he just looks like that big ant guy from Ant. Oh yeah, there you go.
I clean up pretty nice.
Oh yeah. What about big ass ears? Hey Kev, you should see this. Oh yeah.
As handsome as the day we met.
god. Oh yeah, ew.
I see the base.
Well, hello, handsome.
Oh yeah, he's gonna be looking like my stepfather. Not. Nah, he looks ugly as fuck. Oh yeah, you stole my kid.
This new haircut's really working for me.
Yo, it's not showing that you're broadcasting, Xbox. I don't see it. I'm on your thing, and it's not showing
okay.
That you're broadcasting.
Yes, I am broadcasting, for one. For two, what's your Facebook? I'm setting it to...
I got it. I see it. I got it. I found it.
Can't wait to teach him to ride this. Huh. How'd you get on the floor, Mr. Bear? The glove's a little big right now, but Sean will grow into it. Wonder what Sean will grow up to be.
Fuck it. It's hard getting this car up this hill, man.
Same. Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite. Codsworth.
Enjoy your coffee, sir.
Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar.
Oh, I'm gonna need to push up a hill.
Okay.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
Well, I don't even know where she is. Whoa, that was a glitch. I went there a second ago.
Hey, hon.
Nervous? Don't be. Everyone's gonna love the speech.
Okay, proceed with the gameplay.
It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
I'm still over here.
Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
Whatever you're selling, I'm not buying.
No, no worries, sir. No worries at all. I'm not selling anything. Not today. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Maybe I don't want to talk to you.
No. You do. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault.
Wait, what?
Vault 111.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation.
Came with a good run at it, I don't think.
I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Now, I can't wait for the world to end.
That's the spirit. Let's see.
Okay. Well, there's a gun at the very beginning. What goes with lockpick? Endurance, charisma.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Yeah, bye.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
I just sat down, but okay. We got the cute little guy.
You heard Codsworth. Go on.
I'm here.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Just been the mobile a bit. He loves that.
Running down some zombies.
Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir, Mom, you should come and see this.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
What do you know what's wrong?
Followed by... yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
Just gonna say.
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's
oh my God.
What's going on?
Confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Well, I'm waiting on you.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate Vault 111 immediately.
You can't stop me!
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside the gate?
Everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform in the center.
Almost there. We're going to be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Why didn't this thing move? Move, move. Well, that's beautiful. Whoa. That was epic. I forget. It's been years since I played this game. I have it on mature. Fuck yeah. Go through the ratings and look, and it says mature. Fuck yeah.
We're okay.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
Your slow ass gate
no need to worry, folks.
Opens.
We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future
is here
underground.
All new residents, please proceed in an orderly fashion.
Fuck you, Jeremy.
Step over to the table.
Oh, you fucking ass clown monkey licker.
You'll need your suits before we can take you further.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
See? This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it. This is one of our most advanced facilities.
Jeremy, fuck yeah. You're gonna suck my motherfucking balls, yeah.
Everything we had.
Hey, how long
this way,
do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going
no,
over all that orientation.
I told you.
Just
the bald suit is designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Just step in here. And
yeah, after I smoke a bong, I'm gonna be frozen for 200 years. I don't need to smoke a bong before I'm frozen.
Okay. Daddy's right here.
I got a watery log.
Honey.
What?
Could you help me?
You got a watery log?
What?
I heard. He's I thought you said you got a watery log.
Could you,
No. Who's my little guy? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
There he is.
You're creepy, bud.
He's not going far.
All set? Just step inside and put on your bald suit.
That's where you're going in? Peace, dude. Well,
hey, hon.
I think he's better. You go ahead.
I don't want to. How do you know what's going to happen here? Jeremy.
Jeremiah, liar.
And depressurize.
Oh, Maya. Jeremiah. Just didn't expect you to be a liar.
Time for a
I didn't life. Do it. I did not do it. Secure. I did not do it.
Do you have your party chat set?
No. Procedure
that's Jeremy. You're so annoying. Mickey. Oh, Mickey. That's goofy. How about we take Pluto? For a dicking. Shut up, Jeremy. You're gonna get my video banned.
Hi, Mickey! Hi, how are you doing?
Yeah, I'll give you a Mickey. Bottle at the end of my dick.
This is the one.
Tried. They just weren't letting me out. I would have strangled them. I laugh if that guy's name was Jeremy. I like to strangle Jeremy's for fun.
There has to be a release! Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God! I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise. Giant roaches? What the hell?
Some little shit in here. No, it's not this time.
What happened here? Where is everyone? Is this all that's left?
Thank you.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
Now, where's the key to get that other gun, Xbox? Do you know where it is?
Yeah, you come back here when you get a mastery unlock for your pick locks. Your pick locking skill, you come back here. Oh my god. Thing does not want to die. Pip-Boy. And shit. There we go. Now I can check my inventory. Jeremy. So there is volume good. Daisy. How's it going, everyone? Oh yeah, Codsworth.
Still here. So, other people could still be alive too.
But of course I'm still here. Surely you don't think a little radiation could deter the pride of General Atomics International? But you seem the worse for wear. Best off.
So my goal for this game is to travel the whole entire map and complete every single mission that I come across.
Came into the vault.
I can help you on two Xbox.
Maybe you
I know where two things are.
Wearing
Easter
strange
eggs,
outfits.
And they give you like two both. They both give you two trophies, and they give you two weapons, legendary weapons. They're hard to find. I mean, they're very expensive to pay for in some small gun places.
I know quite a few tricks to this game. A few things I know to this game. I hate the fucking...
She's
I hate the big claw dudes.
In a better place.
Sir, these things you're saying... These
do you know where that little boy is in the refrigerator? Do you know where he is, or is that a mission? Do you know where he is?
To calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper...
To find my son?
Checkers!
Sean...
I've already found my son before.
But I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than
it's
I
a
do.
Long mission.
No, Xbox, it's a mission. It's a little boy in a refrigerator, and he'll be knocking on the refrigerator. He'll be saying, "Can somebody let me out? Please let me out," because he trapped himself in the refrigerator because of the nuclear blast. He's
oh,
in
yeah.
One of the houses, like,
he's in one of the
one
towns,
one.
Yep.
Very hard to find. I know where it is. I'll have to show you when you get a little close to that town. So
200 years? What?
Yeah.
Are you?
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give and take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner.
Yeah, good one, Godward.
Can I whip you up a snack? You must be fat.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible.
two centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep
Jeremy
the
sucks.
Back. Nothing gets our nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing. And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car. The car. How do you polish rust?
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were...
Oh, he's losing
dead.
It.
I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, everything happened.
Thank you, Cartwright.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
Have you seen anything dangerous?
Oh, just the usual, sir. Pesky neighborhood dogs and mosquitoes. Shall I investigate?
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir! What's all pound?
Move your head. Wait for it. My cog would take care of it. Bubblegum. Eat some bubblegum. Yes, I'm coming. Where are you? Oh, this house? I got this one, cards. More to this house than there was last time.
Hey, Cartwright.
Mr. Tommy, your family isn't here either. Mr. Tommy, the missus and young Shaw, they aren't here.
Thanks for trying, Cartwright.
You can't give up, sir. What about the city? Concord is nearby, and, well... The people there have only shot me a few times.
Thanks for your help, Cosworth.
Good luck, sir. You'll find young Sean. I know you will. I shall remain here to secure the home.
Handy fuel. Never had that before. I wonder what I can use it with. Where is it? 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 Wow. Blast radius. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Look at the board game. Blast radius. Wow. How sick. Board game called Blast Radius. I can break shit down. I wonder. No. Can I get Cobb to come with me? No, because you get the dog first. Game never failed me, ever. Huh? Oh, I never seen him up there doing that before. Hey, boy. Hi. Hi.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You lose your owner, buddy.
Okay, then. Let's stick together. Hey. Wait there. Come on.
How you doing, buddy?
Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me? See if there's any good stuff nearby, boy.
Where is it? Where are you, boy?
Xbox, Xbox. Go out that door, turn right, like, turn, go back, yeah, go behind the store. Go behind it. There is a Fallout, there's like this whole big metal suit right out back. Like, right out back, if you keep running straight, there's a big suit out there.
Tell me when I'm done this. Fuck you, motherfucker. Touch my dog. Dare touch my dog. Come here, boy. Come here. You alright?
Hey. How you doing, buddy? Hey. Hold position. Moving out.
Okay, where?
So run straight. Run straight. Like, look up. Look up in front of you whenever you're done. Look up straight. Like, no, turn around. Yep. Other way. Because there's a big old Fallout suit. No, not look up, up. Like, turn around. There's a big old Fallout suit. Keep turning
where?
Around. Keep turning around. Right there. Go over toward that water tower. Yeah, toward that big water tower. Like, go beside it, and there'll be a Fallout suit in the wood. It's very easy to spot.
Over here.
Where's my dog?
Spot. Do
okay.
Share play.
Heads
do
up.
Share play so I can frickin' show you where it is. Just do share play real quick so I can show you where it is.
No, because I'm broadcasting. It won't let me. But thanks. Okay, there's the red rocket.
Turn a little left after that.
Left?
Right two times. I was just saying so you can get through that suit. Like, okay, you see where this big old tall tower is? Turn right, yeah. Go over in them woods.
That's left.
See them big tall woods right here? Yep, right over there. Go back, look back the other way. Back the other way, Xbox.
Oh my goodness. I really don't mind finding this suit because there's going to be another suit I'm going to be coming across in like 2 seconds. If I go to that town where I was normally heading to, but now I'm here at this farm. Where these people need help.
Hey.
Here for work. We could use some help picking melons if you've got some spare time. I'll give you caps for any you can bring me.
You look like you have a pretty successful farm here.
We'd like to think so. Having Claire about helps. Free fertilizer, as Daddy would say. Whatever saves caps.
Sure. I got time to help out.
Great. Doesn't have to be now, but whenever you get the time.
What? What do I do?
I hope you can help.
That's Miss Abernus.
We're a peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble.
Not worth it. I'm friendly.
It's okay. I'm friendly. Not looking to cause any trouble.
If you say so, but be warned, we're armed here. So don't try anything. Let me tell you, farming ain't easy. Out in the field all day, every day, and every minute of it spent watching your back.
This is pathetic. Should I be a bad guy? Should I be, like, ruthless and fuck everyone? Take over their farm right here? No, I think that's a part of a mission. I'm not gonna do that.
Farming's hard work.
Won't argue with that. Blake Abernathy. Been ages since I've seen one of those vault suits with him. You new to these parts?
I'm... yeah. You could say that.
Good to see a new face. How about you? You think about work in the land?
I'm sure I'll give it a try someday.
Well, good luck to you. Maybe I'll see you at the Diamond City Market someday. We'll do a swap. Word of advice, though. If you do start up a farm, be ready to deal with the raiders. Why do all the hard work when you can just take what you want at gunpoint?
You need to do what you can to protect you and your family.
It ain't that simple. They're well armed, and there's lots of them. If I drive them off, they'll be back with twice as many men. Last time those raiders hit us, my daughter Mary tried to stand up to them. Now she's buried out back of the house. Only 21 years old, and they shot her down without a thought. That's why we need the Minutemen back. And the sooner, the better.
She deserved it.
There's nothing worse than losing a child. Believe me, I know.
I'm sorry to hear you say so. I don't have much to offer, but those raiders that killed Mary, they took her locket too. It's been in Connie's family for generations. If you could get it back, it'd mean a lot to us.
Do you know where they're coming from?
Yeah, pretty sure I do. One of them mentioned Olivia about it. My guess is they're holed up in that old USAF station.
Fuck off. No, that's Investigate Concord. That's where they're held up, at the USAF satellite station. I can't even see it. Screen effect. Ooh, I never noticed that before. Creepy. Exploring and I don't care where it is. I got a dead shot. Boom, boom, boom. Any more? Fucking fungus. Rabbited. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy.
If I only had a bobby pin.
Only if I had a bobby pin. No, I wouldn't drink that. Okay, boy, let's go. There's a boy. What? Oh, cats. Good boy. Good boy, what is there, something upstairs? Is there a safe upstairs, you say? Oh, there's a bobby pin. What else is there, boy? Oh, there
won't
is
be able
safe.
To pick this.
Thank you, boy. But Daddy can't get it right now. Pretty much straight. Good for Concord. Too bad he can't find a vehicle that works. There'll be a bear or something up here. Oh, I see it straight ahead. Fuck those Minutemen. I don't need them, do I? Yes, boy, I'm coming. What's wrong, boy?
Heads up. Move here. Stay there. On me.
from. Holy fuck. Holy shit. I'm going to load it. Some of that. I need a psycho and a stamp pack. Your dog is in trouble. Okay. The fuck is he shooting me?
How much you got left to do?
Yeah, where the fuck are you shooting me from? Where's my dog? What the hell? Shots. Where's my dog? Go, boy. Okay, gotta be careful here. There should be this. I think this room's trapped. Or is there another room I'm thinking of? I forgot about this. Completely forgot about this. I'm loading shit. In a while either. Select the potential password with L. Next enter. Oh yeah. Two. I got two there. So I know it has a C. There. Leader. No. Leader, spare. Lens? No. Stupid. Okay, we got breach, throw shroud, squeal.
I'm in.
Don't ask me how, I just did it. Daily briefing. is that? What the hell is that?
Hey, you said you found the shotgun. I'll take that.
So there should be a bomb around here. Such thing as like stealth attack. point.
Only a fucking coward.
Die, dog. Come on, dog. Shoot me, dear. That was intense. Thank you. getting there. Just a little bit, sure. Sorry guys, I'm giving up for now. I need to play it offline. I need to get out of there. I forgot how insane that game was sometimes.